Good day, my name is Alice and welcome to the Brief Bulletin. The Bulawayo City Council has acknowledged that its water systems were contaminated with sewage, affecting 3 houses in the new Lobengula suburb. The affected residents have had to rely on their neighbors for clean, safe water for domestic use, such as cooking and drinking. In a recent interview with Site, the residents expressed fears of health hazards resulting from the contamination.
Isikhathi ke amanzi lawo ephumele suwa kwayenzakala phose angithi amanzi ayahamba abuye so ngesikhathi sona leseqala ukuphumele suwa vela sisange sawakha safonela ukansila wasitshela ukuthi asiwakhe siwabeke laphana amasampuzi bazabuya bezowathatha okuthi sipheke sidle sesiyenza ukuthi sicele kwabanye esisondelane laba abangala problem efana leyethu khona ngakho. I think okwethu okwenza futhi kube njalo ukuthi thina singapha emehlelweni so idoti yonke ibuya khona la singazi ukuthi kwakuhambe njani le khona la.
Sudan's top military commander, General Abdel Fattah Burhan, escaped a drone strike on an army graduation ceremony in Jibiet, east of the country, which killed 5 people. The assassination attempt came about a week after Sudan's paramilitary head announced preparations to join ceasefire negotiations in Switzerland next month, organized by the US and Saudi Arabia. Sudan has been at war for over a year, pitting the military against a powerful paramilitary force known as the Rapid Support Forces. The death toll from the catastrophic landslides that hit the southern Indian state of Kerala has now surpassed 158, with officials reporting that more than 220 people are still missing. Thick floods of mud and water slammed across the area early Tuesday morning, destroying homes and uprooting trees. More than 3,000 individuals have been evacuated and relocated to 45 relief sites by the Army, Navy, and Air Force thus far. Plantation workers and migrant laborers who lived here are still missing. And now over to Vusi for the weather report. That concludes the Brief Bulletin. My name is Alice. Have a good day.